Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, good morning. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Hope this works just fine today. We will not be having any music today. Unless I put it over here in a very far background. All right, says no viewers. I don't need that. Let's see. Had the wrong glasses on, one thing. Sorry, y'all, I gotta get everything together here before we get started. As small as it gets, huh? Okay. All Okay. I'm gonna do this. Make sure everything's set right. All right, now, 42 seconds to go. Hope everybody can hear me. Clicked on stream and didn't. I guess it was already open. Right, let me see if this works. Working. Oh, I need to close it and reopen it. Not let me. Oh, that's why. There we go. Now that that works, we'll need that up there. Hopefully I can get some of these PS4 people in there to give them some help. For those of you who are watching that I don't know that are watching. So we shall see. Stick this over here. Sorry, I don't have no sounds here, y'all. Alright, I need to go to 9 p.m. the next night. Would be Caesar in here. If you're just now joining me, I just want to say good morning. We're going to be doing some help and tips for the new players on PS4. Hoping to get several of them in here because they've been asking a lot of questions. And I mean lots of questions. So, be great if some of them will go ahead and join. You'll see that I've got 531 pounds in my net. Nothing but sturgeon. And we're going to keep on going on this sturgeon as long as we can. Until somebody needs some help, and then I'll go through the rods and help them. Trying to have some coffee here. Well, as soon as y'all have some questions, I'll stop fishing on here and we'll go over the questions. Those of you that are regulars that are here, just let you know that we'll be down a couple of days this week. Hopefully not more than one, which would be Valentine's Day. My Valentine's present to myself is a new graphics card. So along with that, I got to put a new power supply in, so. It may not even, I may be back up and running Valentine's Day, but we'll go from there. Sell those fish there. It's nice to get 37,000 out of some little old sturgeons. All right. We're going to throw one rod right over here. Yeah, I am completely on my computer screen, so this is a lot smaller than I normally fish on, so y'all bear with me. I may have to try to get the sound on because I probably don't have the sound on right now. This is about 118, 116, that's good. With the PS4, you don't want to set that second rod down with your D-pad. check this real quick. There it is. There's my sounds. Make sure where my sounds are down here. This one. Hopefully I don't have to come back for that. And hopefully y'all can hear me just fine. I'll know as soon as they start beeping. Climb an invisible wall. There we go. We got beeping now. So. Oh, shit. Oh, that goddamn leader was weak. Oh, fuck. Broke my line because that leader was weak. Oh, I need to go check all my leaders. Hold on. I didn't check them when I logged off yesterday. Or did I go up too high on that drag? We shall find out real quick. I had about 200 spawn sacks when I started this, down to 64, so I have caught quite a few sturgeon. If you come in from the PS4 and you got questions, ask away, because I will stop and leave the lake and show you anything you need to see. Try to help you out the best I can. That one's not too weak. That one's a little weak. First one was the one that's got the most action, because look at that rod. Wore that rod down. Ha. I don't know how I've done that. Number two's wore down. Okay, yeah, but number one had the wore down leader on it. Only one I hadn't changed. Good thing I carry extra of everything. Do have large cup bait and medium cup bait for when I run out of spawn sacks. No, it was not turned up too much. That's right where you want to turn it. So, was a bad leader. I do have an Ambusher 8000 on, or 8500. 46 pound reel. 6 pound drag, that is. Go and use it. It bumps that drag up, so you got to watch that because you'll break your leader on that. Two, break your line. Tightening it up too much. Looks like we must have hit him in the head. Let's see if we can't get a quick one on him. That would probably be the equivalent of a quick strike right there. No, I haven't done anything yet, Cajun. I was waiting for people to ask questions. I am prepared to leave this lake if I need to, so. I have just gotten started. I still got a little bit late start today. Get the second one up. So, Freddie, tell me what kind of concerns you've got so far on it. What you need to know about bottom rods and. Come on. Setups mainly. Okay. How far have you gotten so far? You done any levels? I guess I could go on here and look if you, as long as you're on. You're still on level 40. Okay. All right. So, let me go ahead and lead late. It all loses you? Well, kind of like when it used to lose me on the, when you first found me. That crap was losing me. Yeah, we'll get you set up here. All right. Because you're a level 40, what I would suggest on a bottom rod, what are you wanting to go catch sturgeon and catfish and stuff to get leveled up? Are you wanting the power level? Kind of like what I've been doing. What's going on? How you been doing, Kush? We're going to do some talking about bottom and feeder rod setups here. Was hoping to get a lot more of you PS4 guys in here. Okay, if you want to power level and start fishing with these, best thing to do is you can get these rods right here, the Mega Chubbers. I had three of those. Okay. And what I like to, the way I like to set them up is, let me see if I still got one. I think I sold all but one. So let me go on here and we'll set one up. I'll show you my setup for it. All right, Mega Chubber 13-2. All right, well, okay, you go get your potty break there. We'll get this stuff on and he can see it from there. All right, well, that's where I'm getting at right now is to try to show y'all. This is the leader I would use. The sinker. And the hook. All that's kind of low level stuff, to tell you the truth. Not trying to push you away from buying that Feeder Dream Pack, but the Feeder Dream Pack has all low level stuff in it. I'd never push you away from buying a DLC from Fishing Planet, but if you want low level stuff, it's a good pack. But come on, Bulls fan, I know you're higher up than that. If you want to go to the lower level lakes, it's fine. Well. One of them you can catch quite a bit. Here, let me do like this. We're gonna go. You should be able to see this. Make it a little bigger here. All right. Pretty sure you can see that. Let me. All right, can y'all see this feeder poles here? I can't tell if y'all can see this or not. I can just see your chat. Okay. The pond passes for those lakes are for the smallest lakes, the smallest three lakes. The Czech Lake, the canal in Netherlands. And Italy, Tiber River. The only thing that it does really, it doesn't give you very big stuff. It gives you 18 pound max drag. You got 13 pound max drag, 7 pound max drag. You get a 18.5 rod, 13 pound rod, and a 7 pound rod. I'm using remote play so you can see how this is working. It works pretty good. I do got the suggested rods and reels, the suggested reels for them. I can't really suggest too much on them. But what you're wanting really is going to be bottom rods for what you're probably wanting to do. If you want to go ahead and power level up, and you're level 43. Kush, do you have any bait coins? Is a good question. This is the stuff that comes in the other pack. I don't know when they're going to release this other pack. It should have been released already. You got 60 bait coins? Yeah, that's not enough for what... You need a 3-rod stand, and I don't think that feeder pack gives a 3-rod stand. Let me see. Y'all can't see this, right? I hope. Equipment. Triple case. Gives you the triple feeder. Triple feeder. I'm not sure what the triple feeder is. Move that out of the way. Yeah. It's not very big stuff though. I have that same DLC on the PC. Didn't too much care for it. Let me show you. No, I can't click on that stuff like that. What am I doing? They sold all your bait coins? Man, that's fucked up, dude. And that's from you being nice to people, too. And they do you that way. That's really fucked up. What is a triple feeder stand? Okay, triple feeder stand. They're normally worth 60 bait coins. Matter of fact, I think I used one of those at first. This is what you need to get to. Level 41. You got 4 million cash. Well, if you're going to go to California and grind out sturgeon, I would suggest these. And since you're a level 43, what is level 43 rods? Oh, you can get cat boxers. I would get these cat boxers. They're a little bit sturdier. I have those on one setup. They sold a lot of your rods and reels. All right, we're going to go back to the setup here that I was setting up for you. All right, as you can see here, Cajun, we got the Mega Chubber 13.2. Goes up to 37.5 pounds. I got the Mega Tank. It goes up to 36 pounds. I put on a... let's see if we can move this somehow here. Alright. Yeah. This'll... Alright. I put a mono leader on here. That's 37.4. Put 35 pound line. Just a 5.5 ounce sinker. Morning, Phil. How you doing today, buddy? I'm trying to go over this with the PS4 guys and help them out. You got Freddie in here, Phil, and Kush is in here. All right, Freddie, this is the one I would suggest starting off with, and if you're gonna go with these, let's see, your rod stand that you could use with it is gonna be a tricky one here. You could use this one here. It's a two slot stand. No bite alarm. You'll have to put some bells on it. Yeah, you can. I just like to match it up perfectly there, Phil. I was just showing them a perfect setup. One thing, because y'all's reels, actually, if you look at your reels, they are different. When I say different, let's go to a, one more. They're usually bigger right in here. Shows the thunder spins are pretty big too, though. I don't know why it shows the thunder spins so big, being so big. But when you go back, you can see the difference here. This is a bottom feet, bottom rod, or not a bottom rod, but a float rod one, and this is a lure. But normally y'all's for the ones you want to use bottom the stands on will be bigger mount, longer mount. Yeah, that's what I would do. That's exactly what I would do. I've been grinding for a little bit on the sturgeon in California. This is the setups I got there. Which, matter of fact, I want to put this one back, I think. I guess I just... put this one back in my inventory. We'll switch it out. All right. But that's what I would suggest. But Freddie, I would really suggest you level up just a little bit before you go get these, just so you can get this rod stand. Because it has bite alarms. You can use whatever you feel like using, but that's what I would suggest. Level 45, I would buy that one. And then wait till you're 50 to buy this one here. Any other questions before I go back to the lake? Kush, you got any questions? Me and Phil are both here. We, you know, fire away. Hey, I'm fixing to go back to this lake and go back to nights and start fishing again here. Guess I should have bought some spawn sacks while I was gone. I don't know if you can buy them here. Can you buy them here? Don't remember. No. It's okay. We shall be all right. But any questions on for PS4 players that need to know how to set them up or anything, y'all shoot away. There's old Caesar. Throw my rod stand down. Check what time this peak is. I've been going on this certain peak. I've been going to 12 or 1 and still being able to cash out by 3. Just so I can waste enough time to where I don't have to do anything else, really. So we will go ahead and go to 1. I know they really don't start biting real good until 2. Or after. I have a spot that I've been throwing to right here. That was probably too far. Nope, perfect. Sounds like almost he hit that one right on the head. Got snagged on that one. Go ahead and get this one in. All right, you'll see that's pretty good XP for a little 45-pound fish. A little far there. And if you're going to use the D-pad on your second rod, always move your drag down. If not, it'll go too far up. And on your number three slot, you need to move your reel speed up. Like I put mine all the way up, then you set it down, it knocks it one more down. On your first rod, it's always going to build your reel speed up. And that was equivalent to a quick strike right there. Actually, every once in a while I throw it back here. Any other questions, guys? Come on, shoot them questions at me. There's my boy Caesar over there. He finally come back. He ain't been AFK. I really need another cup of coffee, guys. He's throwing his shit at me. Let's just say I'm not I. So I live. No fish there, huh? Hopefully we get some YouTube viewers here too. I wish when I was doing it like this, I could talk to the guys on the PS4 that do have questions. I've got time here. I should just reel these in. I guess I could go tell everybody in the communities. We're not even gonna. Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright. We're gonna go up here to the communities. Tell these guys on here. Oh, man, I know. There's several people on here that's always asking for help. All right, that should reach out to a few people. Y'all give me just a second. Let me go get me some more coffee. Think of any questions y'all got, and I'll try to answer them. If I need to leave the lake and come back, I will. Even though I only got, you know, a little less than 400,000, I still will do that for y'all. Ain't no big deal. Okay, I am back. All yours peg out at 100 meters. All right. What are you using? They're big. Sorry, I was away getting a cup of coffee. But I am back now. Why are you trying to cast a float more than 100 meters? 100 feet or 100 meters? All right, well, let me take a look here. Let me take a look at something real quick. Y'all probably can see my little chat box that I just brought up there. All right. On this Uber sheet here, the Brutus is the 1110, 910, 1010. They're all the St. Patty's rods. Okay. These are the St. Patty's reels, basically, that they give you. The double punch 4500, the 6500, the 5500. I don't know why I didn't put the 5500 up here. But these are the ways I match them up, and I use the pear-shaped bobbers. I hope you're doing it in feet, really. Because your smallest one, your smallest St. Patty's Day, which is the Brutus 1110, you know, it's longest but shortest, or smallest poundage. You can put a Thunderspin 4500 on it, which is a 35-pound reel, and put 35-pound or line on it, or 32-pound line on it, and it'll actually cast with the, if you have the, let's see. I don't have it with me. If you have your Lucky Bobber, what we call it, the pear-shaped X series, it'll cast 170 feet. Without it, it'll cast 150. So, if you're just using a pear-shaped bobber with this and this reel and 32-pound line, you'll get 150 feet easily. So let's go away from that. Let me get back to fishing, and we'll talk on more of that if you need more help on it. Get that. I am actually on the PlayStation right now, so. I mean, I don't have a float rod with me, period, right now. Boy, it's dark on here. This is just as dark for y'all, too, it looks like. Well, that's because that's why you're not getting very far. Right there. You need to put the 1110 on if you want distance. Put 32-pound line on it. And put the Thunderspin 4500 on it. Now you can go with the 35-pound line if you want. It'll still get a little bit of distance. I think a good 100 feet. All right, let's snag this one up. Nice little XP on that one. Oh, what float are you using now? Well, you should get more than 130. As long as you're using 32-pound line. You're getting 1,000 on a 100-pounder. Well, look at that, 957 on a 58-pounder. So I think it's about the same. But you can't get as many gar in your basket as you can these. That's the only problem I have with that. And the old, and the smaller Gar don't give very good XP at all. I can fill my net in 30 minutes here. Which even if you filled your net in 1 hour there, it'd still be about the same. Just depends on where you feel more comfortable fishing. That's what I've been telling everybody. Yeah, it just depends on where you feel comfortable fishing there, Kush. I can get gar pretty quick, but I get a lot of little 40-pounders. And you just seen 40-pound sturgeon gives you pretty good XP compared to what they give. That's 824 on this one. I am just fucking around. I'm not really serious like I was yesterday. Yesterday, I filled my nets really, really quick. And you got to remember, I started out a peak. So, and you're getting good at the quick strike with them. Oh, that's good. I use 10-rod hook there too, and I don't always get 100-pounders. And if they're not trophy, they're not worth the hassle. These are not trophy. They're not building up my trophy stack. But they give good XP. Okay, the Greenbeer 1110 is nothing but a Brutus 1110. The Redfish 4500 is a Thunderspin 4500. Yeah, problem solved, man. And use a 32-pound line and use the pear-shaped bobber. And not the night bobber. Even if you're fishing at night, use the just regular pear-shaped bobber. So what rod is this? Number two, isn't it? Yeah, I didn't even stay there very long. Now, if you're wanting to cast across there, like where I was standing when you were in the boat, that's not going to work like that. You need 170 feet. I missed it. Tell me. Oh, wow. Damn thing hit it. And that was probably a Chinook. And if you're having any more problems tonight, Big, holler at me. I'll be glad to help. Yeah, I haven't seen you in the streams lately, but you've seen me on the lake with you at night. I haven't been streaming a whole lot. Last week I only streamed one day. So, you can holler at me while we're on the lake or while I'm in game, and I'll come help you. You can get in the mic with us. I fish with a lot of good guys, man, that I'll be glad to help you at anything. All right. I'm going to have to reel this one in because it's going to come across the bank here. Steelhead. Come on. Glad you stayed on. All right, we'll have another one on. Come on, pick it up. Hopefully I don't lose that other one with all that nonsense. Yeah, if you see me on Big and I'm in a chat room, man, just jump on in there with us, dude. We're a bunch of old guys. You know, I don't play with kids, really. It's always old people. I can call them old people because I'm an old person. Look at that. Nice XP on that. Phil, you ain't on the PS4 with me. Hell, I'm old, but I'm only 17, man. I'll stick to telling people I'm 17 till the day I die. Man, we don't really care about noisy kids. There's a mute button, man. They get too noisy, you can mute yourself and listen to us. They jump in whenever you need to ask something. Shit. We don't really care. $150 plus pounder or two fish, whichever way. Oh, excuse me, guys. This could be important.
Hello? Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. All right, bye. Oh, was important. Oh. This one's probably gone. No, it's still there. It's hard to believe. It was an important phone call, so glad I answered it. Oh, now we got another one off. I don't know, we'll keep all three of these. All right, Phil. We'll make sure we ask you a bunch of questions that you don't answer. And this is actually what's great about doing this, you know. There's that one that put me over the limit. And this is just extra XP here. I could actually fish for XP for a few more minutes if I wanted. All right. Now, the next day is 9 p.m. We'll go to 9 p.m. Right there is 8,000 XP real quick. $34,000 cash. Quit moving so much. Okay. Well, would I hit it in the head again? I like hitting it in the head. Must be a decent sized one here. There he comes. All right. Yeah, that would be nice. Got one on. He should be hooked. Let's get this other one on. All right. Thank you for the follow there, Farming Shot. You play on PS4 or PC? PS4. Got any questions on these bottom rods and feeders that you need answered? I'll try to help you as best I can on some of them. Oh, okay. Well, I hope everybody's getting ready for the Crappie Valentine's tournament. Wish everybody good luck in that one. Come on. Bring this one on in so I can get this other one. All my baby fishes. Oh, you're level 11? And you don't have no questions? I'll answer other questions besides bottom rods and feeder rods. Any questions you got? I know when I was a level 11, I had a lot of questions. I just didn't have nobody to ask them to. I didn't know any of the higher level players. Until I met Cajun Racer. It's a little short. I'm gonna leave that though. Get his ass. So everybody have a great weekend. I know I had a great weekend. Don't tell me it's stuck. Why ain't I getting no, not stuck either. It never showed the weight. There's the weight. All right. All right. Why have we gone dead? Yesterday I had 425 pounds, and at this time, and grab that one. No, I'm basically using, I can show you bottom rod setups for pike and catfish. What level are you now, Big? Hello. That's me. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Usually any day of the week. Say somewhere around kind of AM, but late AM. Nah. 10:15 will be fine. All right, I'll be there. All right, thank you. Okay. Another important phone call there. Oh, let me write that down so I don't forget it. Fourteenth, 10:15. All right. That means there will be no morning stream for Thursday. Now, let me, at 43, I do believe you can get these cat boxers here. I like those, or I like the Mega Chubber here with a Mega Tank 8000. And set it up like this with 36 pound line and stuff. You can see what all I have right there. But once you get past 43, you won't want that. You probably want these cat boxers, the 8.6s, 9.2s. I'm trying to wait till I can get a heavy chaser and get rid of this one. Okay. Holler at me in game, man. Hell, if I need to, I'll do a share play and show you. We'll do it however we got to do it on the game. Get that arrow off that screen. Well, once you start catching the catfish in Michigan, it's going to end up, you're going to catch sturgeon too. Unless you use a big hook and either frogs. These rods I'm using now are great for muskie. Shit. Number one's going off. Get this one on too. Stare up at the moon like a fool. And hour and less than an hour and 45 minutes of game time. Full basket. £514 and hour and 33 minutes game time. That equals about 37 minutes, 38 minutes, somewhere around in there of filling my basket. You can't, I don't know. I don't think I can beat it and get the same amount of XP on any other fish. Twenty-four minutes for what? Oh yeah, that is only 24 minutes, isn't it? It's not even 37 minutes. 24 minutes. Real time. Phil knows. Phil's got this shit down. Yeah, full net of 514. That's pretty awesome. Can I give you some money? Fuck, I ain't got no money. Why would I get any money, man? I'm only at 46,000 or 463,000. When I get to level 50, I'm going to need $1 million anyway, so. You got $106? Don't tell me this is steamy. Let's see. I was checking to see who all was on. Wasn't going to add you. I have too many people in there already. It doesn't show certain people because I have so many people. I was actually looking to see if it showed Kush on there. Didn't show Kush. I don't know why. I think I showed him on there a couple of days ago, and I added somebody else. And I noticed about three people missing, so. Well, I can't give nobody money. Yeah, I was looking for you. I didn't see you on there. Are you playing right now? Or did I just pass your name? That could happen too, you know. Yeah, I think it pushed you off my list, though, when I added somebody else. I think it was when I added Dark Dragon there, or Death by Noofy. You know, he's got a bad habit of doing that shit. Won't show me how many people are actually on my list, either. That's all I was checking to see if it, you know, who all was still on my list, since it's always pushing them off. And Phil, welcome back from the store. Getting ready for Cheesy Cat, huh? Man, like I said, man, I'm about done with competitions. I'll stick to tournaments. Come on. That feels like a Chinook or a steelhead. Steelhead, throwaway fish. Well, Phil, good luck in Cheesy Cat. Ah, too far. I just don't get hung right there. Ah. Missed that one. All right. Oh shit. Started fucking lagging there. All right. So farming, you need money. Which lake are you on? Get that sumbitch in the head. Come on. I guess farming left there. unleash you, you little bastard. Be gone with you. Oh, this is something little here. I don't think this is a... It might be a sturgeon. Small sturgeon. Yep, small sturgeon. My baby fish, baby fish. I don't know what's going on with this pole. Well, we'll reset it. Oh, a little too far. That's about right. All right, where's my weight? Yeah. I already got one on this one. Hook this one. I go to this other one. All right, we got a threefer. Get this one on. Can't get across his land. Whatever it is, something small. Chinook, we'll throw that away. Go back to this one. Oh, what time is it? What time is it? Oh, come on, baby fish, baby fish. Three fish is all I need. Get this bag full. One baby fish. Oh, perfect shot. God damn, it's a busy day today. Hello? Oh, no. Ain't neither one of us got it. Yeah. You want me to contact her? I can contact her. All right, I will. Bye-bye. All right. All right. Phone wake you up, honey?
No, it didn't wake me up. I was peeing when it rang. Who was it?
That was your dad. He wants us to contact Melanie.
What?
Contact Melanie.
Got her on Facebook.
Yeah. I got her on Messenger, not on Facebook. Oh. All right, guys, this is going to be the end of my stream. I will talk to y'all later. Got some things to take care of. Y'all have a good day.
Daisy, quick.